Here are the top FMT News Bites, Wednesday, August 28th. The Civil Aviation Authority of Malaysia has reduced the validity of Malaysia Airlines Berhad's Air Operator Certificate for the use of aircraft from 3 years to one. Transport Minister Lok Siew Fook said the airline has also been ordered to provide a monthly report on its mitigation plan following recent reports of operational difficulties that led to frequent flight delays. Meanwhile, airlines will be required to refund passengers for flights delayed for 5 hours or more starting September 2nd. Lok said this is part of the amendments made to the Malaysian Aviation Consumer Protection Code 2016. Stop nitpicking, focus on real issues instead. This is former Minister Rafida Aziz's message to politicians in the country, calling on them to get their priorities right. She urged Malaysians not to entertain meaningless discourse, warning that other nations are surpassing Malaysia in technological advancement and educational quality. National Professors Council President Radwan Che Rose has claimed trial to 7 charges of criminal breach of trust involving 271,000 ringgit of the council's money. Radwan is accused of transferring 71,000 ringgit into a bank account belonging to MPN Global Reach Sindiran Berhad CEO Kefli Mapul. Kefli pleaded not guilty to 7 charges of colluding with Radwan at the Shah Alam Sessions Court today as well. That's all for now. For more updates, log on to FMT and follow us here.